It's that time of the year for good eats on the grill, crafted brews and cocktails, and good vibes all around. Denver Restaurant Week is back, and this time it's found at Euclid Hall. And there's a reason why this place is the top of the town. We sit with Chef Jake to get the scoop on what the hall is all about. All right, Jake, can you tell me a little bit more about Euclid Hall and just the history about it, since it is in historical Larimer Square?
So Euclid Hall opened up a little bit over 5.5 years ago. The type of food, you know, it's hard to describe. I guess an upscale American tavern with kind of like global fare is what we're doing.
With the Pepsi Center and Coors Field only blocks away, Euclid Hall is the ideal hotspot for after-game food and drinks.
Like, I feel like beer and our whiskey selection. You know, we kind of curate the bar off stuff that we want to drink or enjoy drinking.
What kind of dish do you love most here? Love making or love tasting a little bit?
One we put on in the fall. So we do a lot of whole animal breakdown. We bring 1,000 pounds of pigs in from Brush, Colorado every week. I'd have to say our take on carbonara, which is really good. So classic carbonara is done with like bacon and peas and kind of cream sauce. Instead of regular noodles, we take the skin from the pigs that we break down and treat that as the noodles. It's got a texture of like udon noodle-esque. We do a lot with sausages. We make probably around like 900 pounds of sausage a week. Down in our basement, we do blood sausage, we do mortadella, kielbasa, all kinds.
Why should people come here for Denver Restaurant Week or just in general?
I think in general, it's a fun way to get out of your comfort zone a little bit. You know, we want people to come in and try things they wouldn't normally try. It's a lot of people in here. It's really good food. It's a lot of fun.
Beers, brats, and what's even better, a great attitude here at Euclid Hall. If you want to check out a great restaurant for Denver Restaurant Week, then check out this place. For the Met Report, I am Melanie Townsend.